wraps it up.
Another shark hunt draws to a close.
Thank you.
The shark returns to the grotto to focus on personal transformation. Cetacean Assassin, the Sperm Whale. The world practically ran on sperm whale oil. Now we can only watch them from afar, dreaming of tapping their skulls for all that sweet spermaceti. Pete has a new boat, and from the looks of it, there are several features probably not legal for civilian use.
S- So you found me. So what?
Pete, I don't know what all this is, but you're scaring us.
What you gotta be scared about? You a Shaw?
Pete, I don't want to, but I think we need to get the police, maybe the Coast Guard involved?
You think I'm crazy? No, I'm the most sane man you ever seen. Look, I didn't get it easy. But when some shark take everything I got, I give her the same chance she gave my boy. None! Now get the f*** off my boat before I kill you too. The f*** I say! Hope you got a hunger on! We serving shark etouffee tonight!
Pete has built an impressive battleship, but will it be enough to endure the prehistoric might of a mega shark?
Hello there, girlie. As you can see, I came prepared today.
Oh, I'ma fix you up real, Purdy. Gonna hurt you bad.
Thank you.
torpedo! Let's take the fight to her! I will chum y'all up!
Laissez les bons temps rouler.
I suppose there's a lesson to be gleaned here. Something about how the increasing commodification of the natural world has placed humans on a collision course with an environmental apocalypse. But this is a basic cable show where people tune in to watch sharks kill people and people kill sharks. So until next fishing season, this is Maneater. The shark returns once again to her safe haven.